I'm a journalist from Bahrain and I had to leave my country because I was banned from travel and I went through a lot of harassment from the authorities. When I moved to Europe, I couldn't really live without their help. Thank you so much and congratulations on your 10th anniversary, and I hope you can help more journalists all around the world more and more. And we all work to make the whole world have a freedom of press and a freedom of expression. Thank you so much.